It is not yet known how long the virus causing COVID-19 lives on surfaces. However, early evidence suggests it can live on objects and surfaces from a few hours to days. Surfaces frequently touched with hands are most likely to be contaminated. These include doorknobs, handrails, elevator buttons, light switches, cabinet handles, faucet handles, tables, countertops, and electronics. Building surfaces will increase cleaning and disinfection of public spaces, including washrooms, doors and entranceways, elevators, drinking fountains, handrails, and other high-touch surfaces. In labs or offices, building surfaces will only clean the floor and empty regular waste and recycling bins. Occupants will be responsible for cleaning and disinfection of their own workspaces at the beginning and end of each shift. Products that both clean and disinfect are most effective. Gloves should be worn when cleaning. In addition to routine cleaning, surfaces that are frequently touched with hands should be cleaned and disinfected more often, as well as when visibly dirty. Contaminated disposable cleaning items should be placed in a lined garbage bin before disposing with regular waste. Wash hands with soap and water or use alcohol-based hand sanitizer after removing gloves. All McGill-owned vehicles must be disinfected at the beginning of a shift and between drivers. Surfaces that must be cleaned include If everyone stays vigilant, we will minimize the risk of spreading the virus and contribute to a safer workplace. Please visit the McGill Coronavirus website for more information.